Around last episode, he was talking about giving the developers for the MrFeasts app a check for $50,000. It bounced. Well, 'cause you ran out of money, stupid. $0.32. How do you live like that? That's $41,000, $59,000, a $50,000 transaction, $43,000, $60,000. Is that $1,000? And then, wow. Well, that's just a mess of a bank account thing. Small business. So not Mr. Beast.